Hey guys, it's Elizabeth Wales with Lifestyle to Thrive. I hope that your Monday is just starting wonderfully. I hope that you can really rock this week. We're ending April, and I hope that you bring it to an end powerfully and exactly what you want to do with your month. I'm going to start today and my week with a few breathing exercises, and I'd love for you to follow along. But before I start my Tai Chi exercise, I'm going to add some of my favorite essential oil content to my diffuser. So that way, as I do my breathing exercises, I'm going to be inhaling this wonderful blend. This has lemon essential oil, grapefruit essential oil, eucalyptus essential oil, cinnamon essential oil, and a few others to just make this amazing aroma that the best way I can describe it is that it's content. It's like when you take a deep breath in, you don't feel like you want anything else but another deep breath. It's really that good. Okay, so I'm just gonna add it to my favorite little diffuser here. I've already got the water inside. Drops. 1, 2, 3. Alrighty. Put it all back together. Turn this on. There we go. I love how it glows and changes colors. Very visually appealing. Alright, guys. Let's get started on some breathing exercises. But if you are interested in smelling this amazing aroma of content, send me a message. This is part of my product line that I'm so excited about. We have super high integrity, amazing ingredients, and it's got an amazing, amazing community and team that goes along with it. So send me a message if you're interested. I just love helping people improve their health, improve their wellness, their fitness, as well as their financial situation if that's something you're interested in as well. All right, let's do this. First of all, in Tai Chi, you want to be very relaxed. So make sure nothing in your body is stiff. If you're holding tension anywhere in your body, just kind of roll it out. Make sure that your feet are a little bit more than joint.